Dongzhuo has occupied most of northern China. It seems he has solidified his position in the seat of power. But a new threat is growing in the south. Sun's blinded by ambition, Sunse brazenly marches north with his troops to face Dongzhuo. Upon hearing the reports, Dongzhuo concludes that this is a golden opportunity to defeat Sunse and conquer the southern territories as well. Dongzhuo, with Lu Bu by his side, marches towards Hefei with his army. No matter how strong this Sunse may be, he will be no match for Lu Bu and me, is what Dongzhuo thinks as he anxiously prepares for battle.
Lu Bu, you take the center! Stop the advance of the enemy! The rest of you strike through and find Sunse! I will crush this upstart, Sunse!
other army.
The fools, they fell for it.
I have killed an officer. Lupu, you fool! You fell for the enemy ploy. How did they get so close? Whose fault is this? The enemy has taken the center!
you.
Fall behind.
don't do you justice.
defeated an enemy general.
Yeah. gentle than I have heard.
Thank you.
defeated an enemy general.
We're falling behind. Go!
Thank you.
must fight well. Little conqueror? Ha! Little upstart is more like it! If you're the little conqueror, then I'm the great conqueror!
You're a better general than I have heard! We will crush them!
Great!
officer. Who was defeated? You're in big trouble.